ideas are weapons of war. And right now, the idea is to unite black people to take Trump out, whatever it takes, whatever our debates with each other, whatever our internal contradictions with each other, wherever our internal differences, it is time to figure it out, bury the hatchet, and take Trump out. For the future of our race, of African people inside America, and all humanity.